The thing about fishing for them is you can assist their migration over the barrier. So you're giving them a human assisted 10, 20, 30 mile ride and then releasing them, and you know, modern language, we're calling it rewilding. We're rewilding them above these barriers. And this assistance will reduce the mortality substantially.